and I'm back. I missed getting this fish on the spinnerbait bite all day, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Probably should, just to be safe.
I got some frayed up in that line there.
I weeded through a whole bunch of small ones. Been recording this whole time.
This is what happens to spinnerbaits when I start catching them.
The spinnerbait itself.
Ah, I designed these actually. I had a guy make them for me. He does some amazing work, man. If you watch my video, I'll upload it later tonight.
So as I'm retying up, here he goes.
It's coming. All the way to the bottom, and then moving real fast. I'm not magic, guys, I swear. Told him I'm letting him go. This is real life, right? Like, we're really here right now. I'm having a real good dream right now.
Morning, guys. It is 4:30 Saturday morning here in Maryland, and it's been a long time since I've been back. I missed y'all. I missed making videos for you guys. Unfortunately, I took a bad accident with some asphalt. Ended up getting 2 tons dropped out of the bed of a truck. Burned me up pretty good, but hey, can't keep me down. 8 months learning how to walk again, and we're finally back out here. We got the truck loaded up. Let's go catch some fish. Hope y'all enjoy the video. 6-cent spinnerbait, lots of wood, original creek channel, a little bit rainy. We're gonna catch them.
Oh my God, we got him though.
Ooh, not a bad one. I haven't made a video in a year, guys, simply because, well, I've been hurt. I had a bad asphalt accident, and I'm back. I missed you guys. Let's catch another one.
Oh, nuts. On top of the water like that. Holy cow, dude. That was insane. Let's get another one, huh? There we go. And all I'm doing is I'm letting this sink a little bit. And slow rolling, I just got hit on the drop. I just got hit again. I'm gonna stick that fish. That's a giant, dude. That is a giant. That is a giant. Oh no!
That fish overpowered me completely. On a man, I could not do nothing there. He got me good. I'm gonna retie. Starting to find the bigger fish now. There's so many fish in there. Put your spinnerbait back down. Straighten back up. Best as possible. Let's get back at it.
Nope. got it. Oh my god, buddy. That's a stud. That's a giant. That's a giant. That is a 5-pounder. That's a 5-pounder. Oh, come on. Oh,
there's a giant. Not a 5, solid 4. I have been on these fish, on this spinnerbait bite all day, buddy. That's a decent fish. And I'm glad you guys are here to see it. I feel great. It's good to be back. It's got me shaking, dude. I'm good. I'm not going to retie this one. I'm going to straighten the spinnerbait out a little bit, though. Should we tie yet? I probably should, just to be safe. But I'm not going to. Not as big as I thought, but
still a good fish.
Okay. I'm not sure if you guys can see this or not, but I've got some frayed up in that line there. You want to make sure you cut that off. I'm getting into some bigger fish. I weeded through a whole bunch of small ones. I should have been recording this whole time, because for the simple fact, I've caught over 40 fish. And I'm just out here having a good time, no pressure. One rod don't want to challenge me today. Not while I'm on him. I love the guy to death, but he don't want to take me on.
Oh, he come back, he just broke me off.
Just got broke off. This is what happens to spinner baits when they start catching them. The actual wire itself, the spinnerbait itself, broke. But it's okay, we got more. That was crazy. I don't know
You want to sit here and run out of spinner baits or not? I surely hope not. Alright. Thumper blades, white and chartreuse. Not a bad one. Not a bad one. I like a better one. Pound and a half out of giant. Good fish. It's moving a lot faster than the other one does ahead too, so they gotta work for it a little more. I'm not gonna lie, my arm's kind of tired. Bitty guy, but he wanted it. Kenwood, I know you're gonna see this. Amazing spinner baits, buddy. Thank you, sir. If y'all want some, I'll link it in the bio and I'll drop a picture of his card later on. Dude makes some awesome baits.
I've never caught this many fish day in my life, dude. Not in a single day.
I'm gonna go ahead and retie that again. Just doing an uncut video today, guys. see how it works out, see if I can get back into it. But I love you and I missed you. So that's what we're doing. We're out here catching largemouth, just like everybody knows how to do. Just happens to be a really good day. First cast and probably 50 casts that I haven't been hit.
I designed these actually. I had a guy make them for me. He makes all kinds of spinner baits and everything. He's out of PA, but he does some amazing work, man. He put the colors together for me. He pours the heads himself, everything. If you watch my video, I'll upload it later tonight, and I'll his card and information will be in there. I've went through 3 spinner baits already.
Oh, really?
Yeah, this is the third one. Yeah, it is. Wow. Another not bad one. A 2-pounder. Probably gonna try to catch one more on this one and then retie it. Getting pretty beat up. No, they're all different sizes. I'm kind of dumbstruck right now, man. It's crazy.
So as I'm retying, I'll tell you guys what's going on here. So they're draining this lake. And as you can see, I'll show you here in a bit, there is a ton of cover that's just exposed. A lot of underwater trees. And there's a creek channel that runs just on the edge of those trees from the original creek that runs into here. We're running the spinnerbait right through them, and thumb speaks for itself. I've been here in this spot for about an hour, and it's just been nonstop. I just can't believe how many fish is stacked up in there. If I was on tournament day, wouldn't be nobody in this lake that could stand a chance today.
Right where you hit is the sweet spot. Let it sink all the way to the bottom and then move it real slow. They're cranking it, dude.
This is the worst day to not have a spinnerbait.
Oh, you don't have a spinnerbait.
It's the worst fucking day. I already lost two of them on the side.
Oh, man. I can't believe how many fish are over here, though. That's just...
unbelievable.
Honestly, yeah. Dude, they are stacked in there. Another little one pounder. Oh, buddy, that's a decent one. I'm not magic, guys, I swear to God.
What did you have for breakfast today?
I didn't eat breakfast this morning.
I didn't either, man.
I did drink a Nos. Yeah, one of them energy drinks. Maybe.
You pour in the water and the fish got it, or?
I whispered to him. Told him I'd let him go. It's unreal, man. This is incredible. I'm gonna have to change this from a YouTube video to a promotion video. Dude. That's a better one. This is real life, right? Like, we're really here right now. I'm thinking that the same thing. I'm having a real good dream right now. Can we go 60 for 60? Nope. Oh, my luck may be over, fellas.
Sun came out.
That's true. Yeah, he just kind of crushed me. Either he's real nice or no, he's not bad. Not the biggest I've caught so far, but he's pushing third. Dude, I just moved over 6 feet. That was it.